A man is dead after a car crash in Paulding County earlier this morning. It happened just before 1:30 a.m. on State Route 613 in Brown Township. That's just outside of New Haven. 62-year-old Mark Dabalair drove off the road and hit a traffic sign. He then struck a pole and turned over into a tree. He was pronounced dead at the scene. The cause of that crash is under investigation.